In the previous video, you've learned how to show and hide a webcam video at specific times, using the motion path feature. This video will introduce to you another way to do this. We will use the split audio video objects command in the timeline pane. First, place the playhead at a timestamp, when you want the webcam to disappear. Select the webcam video, then, click the split audio video objects button. Continue placing the playhead at a new timestamp, when you want the webcam to reappear. Click this button again to split. As you can see, the webcam is split into three separate video objects. Now, select this part and press delete on your keyboard. This action helps you to delete the unwanted parts of the webcam, which cover important content on the screen. Optionally, you can add entrance and exit effects, to make the webcam appear and disappear more naturally. Just select a video object in the timeline pane. Open the Animations tab, select an entrance effect, or an exit effect from the list. Let's see the output. The webcam will disappear when the drawing hand moves to the bottom right corner. Then, it will reappear when the drawing hand is not in this position anymore. That's it. Thank you for watching.